7:44 right now in your tech review on this Friday. The idea of having a video projector for backyard movies, maybe the Broncos game on a Sunday, just a fun way for the kids to watch movies and shows, is cool, but in reality, it could be complicated. It involves trying to mount the projector on the ceiling, setting it up, getting the image just right on the wall or the screen. But what if someone took all that complication out of it? That's exactly what a new projector called the Peaks Q1 is all about, and I took it for a test. Take a look. A faux wood grain on the outside, a sleek white mesh wrapped around the sides, and a slick silver stand. My first reaction to the Peaks Q1 was, wow, this thing looks pretty high-end, and it feels pretty nice, too. Now, on the back, there's an HDMI input and two USB ports. Simple enough. Powered up, and using the included motion remote, which works like a Nintendo Wii, just point and click on the screen. The Q1 runs Android, so you can play video files or run apps like Netflix directly on the projector.
I admire you so much, I can't find the words to say.
Now, the magic of the Q1 is that it makes placing and setting up the projector as easy as it could be. Now, the perfect place to place a projector is directly in front of the wall where you're projecting, but that's not always easy, and you end up with a crooked image. But watch this. This projector has a camera. It sees that pattern and then automatically adjusts the image based on the angle it's projecting. It's almost like magic, and it makes setting up a projector in a room super easy. So even if the projector is on the floor, pointed up at a wall, for example, or angled to the side, the Q1 automatically fixes the image, which is really cool. And the video looks pretty good. It's about 720p, and it's brighter than I expected, although you will need a pretty dark room to use it. Bottom line, for the price, this is a great, affordable home projector for backyard movies or movie night fun with the kids. All right, so I've got a new thing I'm doing, the Tech Junkie score, where I rate these 1 out of 5, because, you know, I think a lot of people really want to know, all right, what's the breakdown here? Here it is working in the studio, by the way. $600 it's going to cost you. There's a coupon right now on online. It knocks it down to $420, which isn't bad.
Oh, that's a big coupon.
Yeah, it's 30% off. Hey, Greg. It's a slumber party. Greg's watching Garfield. It's all good.
Tapping into his
inner
child.
So here we go, guys. I'm giving this 4 out of 5 geeks on the Tech Junkie scale, and the reason is there's a few things I would change. I've got more about that online at kdvr.com. I've got my whole review on there, some more pictures as well. Just click on the On TV tab at the top of our homepage. But for $420, it does 720p video. If you're looking for an easy, simple projector for those backyard movies or slumber parties like Greg Dutra, it's a great option.
Yeah, the image that we see here, it's kind of small. Can you zoom it out and make it really big, and would you lose quality doing
You lose
that?
A little bit of quality. It's still a 720p image the further back you take it. They say it can go up to about 200 inches diagonally, so that's a big screen for your backyard, but it's going to have to be really dark for that image to be bright. I'd say probably 100 inches, 120 inches would be the max you'd want to go. And it does have a speaker built in, so if I turn the volume up on this Garfield show here,
and
you can hear it.
You can project that on the side of your house or something like that?
Exactly.
That's so cool.
Pretty cool, guys. Again, more information online at kdvr.com.
Wow.
Let's show